Hey everyone, my name is Mike Visea and I am an instructor here at ESRI. ArcGIS Dashboards is a great tool that allows you and your organization to present intuitive and interactive data visualizations on a single screen. They allow you to visualize trends, monitor real-time information and data, inform communities, and help make decisions within your organization. But did you know with a previous update to ArcGIS Online, we can now leverage data downloads within our dashboard? This is just another reason why using ArcGIS dashboards can enhance the experience of those users that utilize your dashboard. Sharing data can be beneficial for many reasons to others who have an interest in your dataset. Other users can help support your cause or inform other audiences by combining their data with your data for advanced research and analysis. Further collaboration aids in more innovation, efficient processes, increased success, and improved communication. Let's first start off by looking at our dashboard to see that without the correct settings on the feature layer, we don't see the option to allow source download in our data-driven elements. I'll go to the serial chart first, where the only option we have is to download the summarized data, which are just the values we see in the chart. Looking at our indicator, source download isn't even an option either. So the first thing we need to do when we want to share our information is to go to the item details of that feature layer in our portal, go to the settings tab, and scroll to the bottom to allow others to export to different formats. Allowing others to export, combined with the right sharing properties on that feature layer, then allows viewers to download the source data from our data-driven elements. When a user chooses to download the source data, a CSV file is downloaded that includes the fields from that layer and their values. The downloaded data respects all filters applied to that data source and element. So if you have a layer or map filters, or just filters from actions and selectors, only that filter data will be downloaded. Let's go back to our dashboard, we'll refresh the page, and take a look at the properties of our serial chart one more time. On the General tab of our serial chart, we now see the option to enable Source Data Download and the Summarized Data Download. Turning both on will allow the user to choose which option they want to download their CSV to. Moving to our indicator, we can now see the option to enable Source Data Download. We'll turn that on and then select a country from one of our selectors on our sidebar. I've enabled the filter action on my selectors to only show the nesting locations for those turtles from the selected countries. For the country I select, I'll download the summarized data from my serial chart. And if I was only interested in a specific turtle for that country, I'll download the filtered source data for that turtle in that country. I'll open the results to show you the summarized data from my serial chart and the source data from my indicator so that you now have access to the data in a CSV. And that is how you enable data downloads in your ArcGIS dashboards.